5, two people are behind bars after a high-speed chase in Nelson County late Wednesday night. Authorities received a call around 11 p.m. about a reckless driver on Highway 2 in the Larimore area. They say the vehicle had been reported stolen out of Fargo. The vehicle entered Nelson County, where authorities tried to pull the driver over. However, the driver took off, reaching speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. Authorities were able to stop the driver with stop sticks. They arrested 28-year-old Claude Joseph Black of St. Michael and 34-year-old Sherilyn June Lones of Tokyo.